It is a tremendous opportunity for us to be here because we can have plenty of potential customers, brokers, professionals. In the first 2 days of the show, we have to be honest, we are very happy. We have seen a lot of energy. It's a sort of renaissance, a good feeling that has to come again in this place.
Pour nous, le Salon de Cannes est un événement majeur et j'étais très surpris hier de la qualité des visiteurs. De mémoire, depuis de longues années, je n'avais jamais vu autant de clients venant de Russie, Turquie, Chine, visiter nos bateaux et travailler avec nous. C'est un endroit formidable pour nous, nous sommes très heureux d'être ici, nous avons plus de 200 vendeurs, 50 distributeurs qui viennent du monde entier et nous attendons de ce salon des grands résultats pour bien démarrer la saison nautique 2015.
The Cannes Boat Show for us is a very relaxing atmosphere, like welcoming clients on board in a very relaxed kind of situation. I think the Cannes Boat Show brings us the right clients, the right target group, and within our segment, 20 to 40 meter, from all over the world, the clients attend the Cannes Boat Show. We see them at several other boat shows, but in general, they come all together here in Cannes.
It's truly the boat show where you meet the most international clientele and people who are truly coming at the show to make their selection. In the old days, people were going to the Genoa boat show. This show is gone. Now the Cannes Boat Show, that was renamed Cannes Yachting Festival, is really the place where people come for shopping. They might not decide immediately after the show, but in the weeks to come or the months to come, we know the feedback will be excellent and we have the assurance that we will get business out of that show.